Now another entry from the pages of the American Diary. The story of America as recorded by those who lived it. It was March 31st, 1880. A new era in lighting begins as the first electric street lights are turned on by a city. It was not New York City. It was Wabash, Indiana. The American Diary, I'm Dennis Daly.